Hello and welcome to another episode of the Internet Said So, a show we take random instant shocking weird absurd facts and we talk about it.
Jose, can you do that?
Can you say that?
I don't know what he said even.
Kya? Kaan masti? Kaisa hai?
Hey, rivalry.
Rivals. Today's episode is obviously featuring the one and only, the hilarious
Jose.
Varun Thakur.
Jose.
Thank you finally for coming.
Thank you. Fun fact,
we've been trying to get Jose on the fucking podcast since the last time he came on the podcast, which was 3 years ago.
Correct. Yeah. We told him then to come again.
But he's a very tough fish to catch.
All the comments were like, matlab usko
se. Jose doesn't even like money because I contacted him for some ad gig.
Him. We called him.
He's like, I'm unwell.
Please don't spread rumors like this.
He likes money.
What do you mean, don't like money? I love money.
Yeah. Hold up. So, Jose, firstly, we all fucking love your fucking videos.
Thank you.
Funny. I think unanimously, at least comedy fraternity, mein to kisko bhi tera favorite comedian kon hai? So, stand-up nahi bhi kya na? To sab log tera hi naam lete hai.
At this point,
kya
I'm
hai
here.
Aapke ye comedy ka raaz?
Shit. I had no idea.
But
now that I'm here, you have to say nice things about me. Na?
Yeah,
you have a choice.
No, there will be a separate podcast where we're just insulting you.
Like, kya chutiya video banaya
main? It's just Jose, reacting to Jose video.
You know, I think everyone is jealous of Jose because he's cracked the format to shoot it in his house without leaving his house. With a mobile phone.
And
it's
compromising on how funny it is.
Funny it is, correct.
I mean, recently he put out a video which said, oh, Lok Sabha mein aadmi peeche so raha hai na aisa.
Yeah, yeah.
Pura video, it's one of my favorite ones.
Last year for IPL, no, Jose has done this video where
he's
dangling the ball.
above the TV.
So he's
was when Vine was
Vines, hey, fellow Viner Jose.
I forgot to wear my Vine t-shirt. Which I wear to all videos.
So yeah. Don't worry, the world has forgotten about Vine. So
yeah.
It's okay.
No, but obviously,
you don't need to whine about Vine.
Apart from making hilarious videos, VJing, being a good dad.
Thank you.
Jose is also a tech geek, right? Because we've seen you unbox a lot of new electronics and shit like that. So, tu tech geek hai kya?
Aisa mat bolne mein kya jata hai?
But sab log tech geek hai na aajkal.
Everybody, you just have to open the box like that and say, dekho.
Dude, the second highest earning YouTuber. Highest YouTuber who ad revenue wise is a guy who's 8 years old who started doing unboxing videos.
So he's a boy. It's an 8 year old boy who did bachcho ka khilone ka unboxing video. So he would do toy reviews as an 8 year old child, which is a brilliant video to actually watch.
And season 3 was amazing. I was like, whoa, man, what a cliffhanger.
Toy comes to life and starts murdering people and made child's play.
He was 11.
But dude, trillions of hits. He's just like, hey, wow, love this toy. Just throw it in the bucket.
Dude, his highest watch video is 1.6 billion views.
Isko lana chahiye podcast pe. Apan kyun baaki log ke
saath. So tell us about these toys you've been making.
Which party?
So Jose is also a big tech freak.
As
we established. So Jose, what is your earliest memory of technology? Tera wo kaun sa pehla electronic tha jo tu dekhe bola, oh fuck, this is the best.
So I harassed my dad for mobile phone.
That was your first technology.
I was 6 years old. No, I mean, I was.
What was your first experience with, like?
I think it was those video games you used to play at home, na?
Yeah. Yeah. What was your first console?
It was just called Media. It was unbranded, wala na?
Lamington Road.
Eden app.
You kabhi Atari khela hai?
Atari.
All
new PS4 using kids used to be a joystick. Uske upar ek button tha.
Correct.
Aur side mein
maar raha tha. Niche bhi tha na.
Side mein wo reset button.
Uske upar ek coaster tha. Wo coaster
mein. Big red button.
Yeah, that was a big button.
Aur uspe ek hi game tha jab main khelta tha. Wo tu plane uda raha hai kidhar galaxy mein aur aaju baaju public hai aur tere ko un logo udana
hai. There was also boxing which was the top view of the ring. There was a boxing game which was the top view of the ring. So it was just this.
So, when
Sega invented video games.
But what do you guys like more? Do you guys like Sega more or Nintendo?
Nintendo.
I never had a Nintendo. I had that media.
Yeah.
He's like, video game chahiye ye le.
Thing, dude.
Like, Aadar, tera kya tha first?
Mera first wala tha, I had a Atari, but mere dost ke paas Nintendo. Mere ko Nintendo chahiye. Nahi, abhi Atari diya. So, wo khatam. So, my budget is gone for the next 10 years. So, now I have to stay behind technology. And then Nintendo came and usme 12,000 games kuch tha.
Nahi, lekin wo Sega ka bhi tha na.
मेरा
सबसे
नॉट जस्ट गेमिंग कंसोल टेक्नोलॉजी इन जनरल व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट बिट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी
आई वाज नॉट बोर्न व्हेन टेक्नोलॉजी आई वाज टू यंग व्हेन टेक्नोलॉजी हैड बिकम
यू रिमेंबर व्हेन द स्पून वाज इन्वेंटेड हाउ लाइक
नो नो यू रिमेंबर व्हाट यूज्ड टू फैसिनेट मी इट्स नॉट टेक्नोलॉजी इट वाज मोर मैकेनिकल यू नो दैट देयर वाज टू बी वाटर एंड देयर वाज वन बटन व्हिच यू प्रेस्ड एंड देन इट वुड गो ब्लूक
लाइक द ओरिजिनल वीडियो गेम
द ओरिजिनल वीडियो गेम सो आई विल टेल यू व्हाट यूज्ड टू
हैपन ओके फूक मार के बलून बनाते
नहीं
नहीं
नेविल इज ओल्डर देन आई थॉट दिस वाओ ब्रो
सो देयर वर डंडास एंड देन यू हैड टू ऐसे करके वैक्यूम करे
सो इट वुड वैक्यूम एंड इट वुड पुश द वाटर वुड पुश द रिंग इनटू द
वाटर बॉटल पे होता था ज्योमेट्री बॉक्स पे होता था
देन इनएविटेबली यू वुड फक इट अप इन द वाटर वुड कम आउट
दैट वाज योर फेवरेट टेक्नोलॉजी
आई यूज्ड टू लव दैट इट फैसिनेटेड मी डूड इट फैसिनेटेड आई दैट जस्ट
यू नो मेरा आई थिंक फर्स्ट ऐसे टेक्नोलॉजी ब्लू माय माइंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम वीडियो गेम कंसोल्स एंड ऑल वॉकमैन ब्रो I think like in the age of iPods and fucking phone pe music and all of that walkman ka jo tha walkman but after that discman obviously yeah, like yeah. walkman just to have that in your pocket मैं कितने बार गाना भी नहीं सुनता था ब्रो
आई यू कनेक्ट द
सिर्फ ऐसे रखा है इस पे और रास्ते पे तू चले ट्यूशन जा रहा है
बट पीपल आर नाउ पीपल आर गेटिंग एंग्री के सबके कान में एयरपॉड है नहीं पहले भी हम लोग ऐसे कान में अवॉइड करते थे
लोगों को व्हाट यू यूजिंग
नो नो आई यूज्ड टू रिकॉर्ड music from the TV into the tape.
On the tape, yeah.
I've done it with the radio where you have to start pressing record and play together.
All the same time.
Like that, you have to press it together.
You fucking lucky bastard. You know, they have to do what they have to do on the same time. Pe button
just to have music.
Just to have music of your choice.
Kautuk is looking. Kautuk is behind the camera. He's looking at us like he's looking at his parents.
Kautuk and you are same age.
No, no, no. Kautuk missed a lot.
French TV channel, na? Do you remember that?
FTV.
He'll remember. He's very
TV5.
Not that French.
TV5.
MCM.
MCM. Yes. I remember MCM.
Yeah, so I would record music from there and tape recorder. You have to fucking slap it one time for it to start recording.
But that was standard electronics.
Because I'm Baba, my granddad used to have that spool, that Akai spool thing, which used to record. And that's where I was listening to like records and all that from those spool ones. And on that also you could record. So there's one where Elvis, it's an Elvis spool. Elvis is singing. Then suddenly my granddad is singing on the same spool, dude. Why have you done
this conversation?
He's not talking. He's singing. But yeah.
first computer kya tha tum logon ke paas? First computer.
Oh, shit. Oh. So, the first computer I saw was a compact Presario.
Yeah, 486.
And there was a video game playing in that in the store. And I was like, just shut the fuck up. And I was like, wow, the graphics are amazing. Yeah. Fuck, this is the best thing I've seen. It looks like real life and all. When you look at it now, not just like some sticks and shit fucking moving around.
Did you get it though? Did your dad buy it to you? They're going guitar. They were like, you are Bandra, you play guitar.
Yeah, no. He was like, fuck it, computer and all. We don't do all these things. Just go to school.
So, but you know, I actually was lucky because a big part of my family, my dad, my mama, etc. They were all in fields related to computer media and peripheral.
Wow,
so my mama was in Siemens, dad has his own business. So at a time, I'm telling you, in 97, when public ke ghar pe bencho desktop nahi hai, mere ghar pe 3 laptop the, bro.
Wow.
Laptop.
Kya baat hai? I mean, I thought, wow.
Usme se ek bhi kharida nahi tha.
Of course.
Oh, Siemens se mil gaya, isse mil gaya. 3 laptop, bro. So there were times that mera bhai alag laptop pe khel raha hai. मैं अलग लैपटॉप पे खेल रहा
हूं। I don't feel bad, guys. A very modest person.
But they couldn't connect the laptops. There was no way of connecting the laptops.
Yeah, there was no internet.
there was no LAN also. No, there was no cable.
बस दोनों ऐसे word document लिखते जा रहे हैं एक के बाद एक। मैंने ज़्यादा words लिखा थे इसे।
अबे word नहीं, cricket 97.
Cricket
97. Oh, shit. The CD and the exchange of CDs that used to happen. तूने download किया? हाँ, मेरे को दे cricket 97.
But one sec, cricket 97 from what I remember came on zip drives, no?
Yeah.
Came on floppy, on 3.5-inch floppy. So you would just think. Kautuk right now is doing.
You know, but like the first ever computer, like the origins of computer, there was this movie, right? Imitation Game.
Yeah, yeah.
Benedict Cumberbatch, where it was a biopic on the guy. What is his name? I forget his name. We'll write it here. Yeah. At that point of time, they wanted to break the German code. that they are not able to during World War II.
What a great
film. उन्होंने कुछ पूरा ऐसे रूम भर के वायर और चीज वो कंप्यूटर था ब्रो. Can you imagine fucking back then?
Yeah, but even before that.
और अभी क्या iPad Pro है ब्रो जिसपे तू लिख रहा है.
We should take that footage and then cut to somebody composing a tweet.
Yeah. All this.
How we've reduced. Genius invention.
Yeah, bro.
Hey, loud hai, aur video banana. Like, it's just that.
People send me messages like, hey, Bangladeshi, tu wapas ja apna country mein.
Shakib.
Bhosudi, I was joking that I'm Shakib. What the fuck? Yeah, man. They're like, we believe you now. So you are Shakib. Fuck off.
Okay, so the Firefox logo is actually not a fox.
Back in the day.
This man.
Senior citizen ka reunion.
We need to protect him at all costs. He has the information of the ancients.
Okay. Since we're talking about logos, the first Apple logo was actually Isaac Newton sitting under the tree with the apple on top of it, illuminated.
Yeah, I know this one.
Wow.
That's
how.
But you know the legend behind the Apple logo, right? Like it apparently was the half-eaten thing. So there's two versions to it. One is to say that we're not done. Like we've taken a bite of the apple. We started doing whatever. There's another urban legend saying that unlo ko company ka naam kya rakhne ka tha wo bhi malum nahi hai. So one day one guy Steve Jobs was eating an apple and they said we will call it apple. Aisa bhi hai.
Dekh ye itne fake wale hai.
Then there's because an apple like you start your day with an apple. So that's why. So aisa sab kachra bhar ka facts hai on just the name of apple and how it came up. Eventually, hum log Apple product pe aur facts dekhenge.
Okay, so from Apple to Google. Google actually rents out goats.
For biryani?
Yeah. That's not rent. That is not rent.
What's the number?
You can't rent out a goat for biryani. It's
but like, why are they renting goats?
They're
that
renting
is a permanent buy.
Because for their Mountain View headquarters, okay, the herder, because the grass ke liye, they don't have like, instead of mowing their lawns, they will pay a herder around. Usko, to get 200 goats. And then, like, actually...
So, the landscaping is done by goats?
Goats.
Is that
dude, imagine the shit that's in the Mountain View of campus.
Which department is in charge of this? But I mean, in such a company, they have...
Animal husbandry.
No, but you know, we can't talk about technology and not talk about, like, the most obvious thing, phone, right?
The phone, yes.
Evolution of... Landline, yaar hai ki nahi tumne ko landline.
Of course,
main to landline. Main to telex ke time pe paida hua tha.
But tu missed call deta tha kya friends ko?
Of course. Blank call.
Blank call.
Abhi ladki ko phone kar lekin teri gaan
padne
baat karna.
But missed call was also a code. No, it was one ring and two rings. So one ring is call me now. Two rings was, okay, now mom's come home, don't call me. So there was that also, na?
Mera alag tha. When I would call on landline, agar usne bola, yeah, I'm studying, matlab mummy baju mein.
Baju mein,
haan. Agar if nobody's around, then regular, hey, I miss you, wo wala.
Nahin, hum log ka tha, ek ring, matlab tu neeche aa khelne ko.
But lamba wala cord aaya tha tum log ka.
First, jab hi phone aaya tha, obviously we didn't get it in our hand, baap ya mom ke kiske paas to hoga, to kaun sa yaad, tum log ko phone yaad hai, first phone.
Cordless to nahi tha, mera jo first tha, cordless
to remember my father's first cell phone, which was this thick.
Haan, the BPL Sanyo, BPL one.
BPL wala, jo Motorola ka tha. With
no.
Haan, Motorola ka
Siemens hi tha pahila.
Achha.
Pahila Siemens tha. Pahila
brick tha. That was a massive brick thing.
Yeah. Ek to pahila regular landline thi, then they started having cordless phones. Which was, oh fuck, wow.
But you know what was the worst feeling in the world? The worst feeling in the world was parallel lines. So one phone number, multiple phones in the house.
Yeah.
Koi bhi utha sakta tha.
Dude, when we were in college, as an outside of college, standing outside. just had to clarify. One of my friends had a tape recorder which had an inbuilt radio, and for some reason the radio would pick up his cordless phone.
Oh fuck.
So we were like,
frequency, huh?
Bro, amazing. So we started making prank calls to 10th standard. Worst decision of our lives.
As you can see, Jose's training started early.
Started early. Yeah. It's a fucked up shit we did, okay? So anyway, so we said, wow, we can record this. There's no internet. Let's do this at least. Yeah. We did this. Started calling people. And then all our friends' numbers, we would remove one number at the end, call them and then say shit like, hello, we're calling from the clinic. Do you know how to use condoms and shit? Really bad stuff. Oh, God. There's no evidence of this anywhere, so you can't... this is a made-up story for this podcast.
There are tapes lying.
So,
MTV Bakra.
Yeah, crazy shit we do. And we switched one number out. And this was just around the time when they started introducing caller ID. There was no caller ID up to this point, which is why we were like, hello, aapka...
Pain of most young
aapka people. Aapka pani chal raha hai. Jaldi jaake pakad lo, warna bhaag jayega.
We did all this shit. Aapka fridge chal raha hai. Uske piche piche chalo and all this shit.
One second. Before caller ID was optional at a point.
*69
Yeah. No, it was optional to the point where you had to pay that extra 10 rupees like caller tunes to get caller ID. Yeah. So there was a point where everybody used to call and was like, "Arey, teko kaise pata main call kar raha hu? Mere paas caller ID."
Yeah.
It was a flex.
It was a big. It was a flex. It was a flex.
घर पे ऐसा to avoid homework or whatever it is, have you ever called yourself? Because it was you had to dial 199 and your own phone would ring.
Yeah. Oh, the codes.
No, I dialed 199 reception pe phone uthaya kisi ne.
There was also the whoever called you back, if you dialed a star another number, it would call that person back without you knowing their number.
Yeah.
Anyway, so caller ID was just getting into the market and we were like, kisi ke paas caller ID nahi hai, life is good. Calling, I called this guy and something I said about aapka baal kaisa hai, yeh, this, that.
Baal kaisa hai?
Random shit I spoke to him about. And we chuckled and had a great time, tense and iska baal ke baare mein pucha hai, laughed about it all. Fucking 3 minutes later, this guy's landline starts ringing.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
And it's 12 in the night. So we're like, what the fuck is going on? So I picked up. And before I could say hello, na, I heard that guy's voice. He said, hello, who's this? Who's calling this number? What number is this? So I was like, oh, Benchot. So I said, hi, sir. This is the call center of NIFT. Can we help you? So he was like, I got a call on this number, ma'am, from something. He said some very strange things to me. And I said, oh my God, we have a lot of young people working over here. So this is very bad. And I'm going to take this up with the management. Thank you, sir, for calling us. And can you give us your number? We'll just get back to you. And fucking put that chair. We stopped calling everybody after that. Fuck, terrifying.
It's crazy, dude. Like, I think in a span of 10 years, it just...
नहीं
और कुछ तो हो गया था मेरे डैड कहा मेरे डैड कहाँ से आ रहे
हैं? Always been there.
It's been there, but like before more
inflation. Before this inflation. Yeah.
No, but this happened. So my dad was coming back. He had his phone. और कुछ बेवड़ा हो गए कहाँ से तो? And on his way back in the car, he has called somebody or got no call. Something happened. And he has forgotten. Bro, उसका bill आते गया.
Oh my God! Yeah, that was 16
rupees a minute.
And they hadn't figured out shit like phones. Going on standby and shit. So on hai, man.
Yeah, on
hai. There was no lock also.
Yeah, if you forget to put it off, aur dusre insaan ne bhi band nahi kiya, aise kuch to, I don't remember exactly kya, but I remember he came home, he realized, fuck, he doesn't have his phone. Wo phone taxi mein, wo chal raha hai abhi tak. Somehow taxi wala's come back, kuch 6,500 rupees का कुछ बिल आया था
for like a 3 minute call.
Yeah. Yeah. 6,000 rupees में घर का EMI दे सकते थे उस time.
Correct.
अबे 6,000 की बात करूँ मैं 20 साल पहले.
That's what I'm saying.
20 साल पहले 6,000 rupees क्या था? And then next, what was the first phone that you got?
Bro, I had a pager. Oh, I just remembered that I had a pager.
Did you get a pager? Did you ever get a pager?
My dad.
I
was at that age where I could have had a pager. I didn't get a pager.
Because of emergency.
It was wild.
Achha.
Where you had to call and then they would get that message and then they
number would flash. No, a number would flash and then you would call that number.
Correct.
So like I had remember like...
No, but also, you could also you leave a message that would get translated just, in text.
Yeah.
Like one urgent call.
But you remember the best thing about this before cell phones? We knew all our phone numbers by heart.
I still do. I know only two or three numbers by heart. I don't know any of the numbers.
Now you don't.
I get screwed.
But earlier, you knew the sabzi wala, like whatever, the general store shop number, chemist ka number. You knew it by heart. Like you had a... तेरा ब्रेन ही डायरेक्टरी था क्योंकि तूने
अभी आलसी बन गए ना. बट तेरा फर्स्ट सेल फोन कौन सा था जो
तेरे
हाथ में?
नोकिया
3310 अच्छा साइज अनब्रेकेबल थर्ड फ्लोर से गिरा था मेरा फोन.
देयर वाज एन एंगेज एंड ऑल दैट लुक लाइक अ ईयर इटसेल्फ.
या
वो तो गेमर लोग के लिए फोन था ना. बट द फर्स्ट फोन आई गॉट इन माय हैंड, सो 3310 आया था बट डैड हैड इट. So he had given me to you. Then he took it back.
Symbian.
And he had become a whatever seller for Reliance. Because Reliance ka naya naya phone launch hua tha.
Haan, Jio. Wow.
पॉलीफोनिक रिंग टोन
एंड
यू वर मिसिंग योर गर्लफ्रेंड तो कुछ एक हिंदी गाने का पॉलीफोनिक उसको मैसेज आएगा वो देखेगा वो गाना
सुनेंगे
those phones. Did anybody use the fancy flip phone?
My mother had a Razer phone, and the number of times me and my sister have flicked it out of our hands trying to flick it open.
No.
After, pehle do hafte ka, tab mene bola, abhi tum logo phone nahi milega.
I had a lot of phones because what, like 3310 was what? I was like 22, 21, 22, like when it happened. So 3310, I had the Nokia, the one which opened up the like split screen on two sides.
Oh, compass boxes is that?
I had that.
Yeah, communicate.
No. I didn't have the communicator open. This is the other one. The Engage, which was the gaming one. I had that. I had the flip, Motorola, Moto Flip.
That was my favorite phone to this day.
I also bought a Moto Razr, by the way.
The one phone I love is Moto fucking Razr, bro. Yeah. Kya coolness.
By the way, they're coming
back. There was a Pebble also.
Yeah. Andar sab tatti hai. Andar sab tatti
tha. But Moto Razr's coming.
Message fuck all, polyphonic ringtone, VGA camera. Matlab yeah, it was that kind of shit. Right? Yeah,
but Moto Razr's coming back where you open it and it's just a foldable wo jo...
Lekin abhi wo maza nahi hai.
I'll tell you something. We're still shitting on it by saying like VGA hai and polyphonic hai. But you remember our amazement with it. Like,
no, abhi in hindsight you're
in hindsight, of course. To a point where if you like, you know, if you press like, I think 85122 something.
Baki pura number
aa jata. No, it played Happy Birthday to You. So it was
the tones on the phone.
The tone of the phone played a tune. So you could do that. It was fucking crazy.
Matlab bilkul dost nahi.
Those are better times. At least you know, like can do tere gaan mein dalega. Like Happy birthday.
You don't remember this or?
I remember this. Of course.
Tum log ne kabhi police ko phone kiya tha kya?
Haan.
Kiya tha? Have you called the cops?
You took this episode seriously.
100. Did you ever dial? I dialed 100 on a rotary phone. Yeah, I dialed 100 on a rotary
phone. Also, on a rotary phone, I've never understood this. You're in an emergency. Why does it have to be zero? Shouldn't it be 111? Like,
yeah.
Closest. It should be closest to dialing, right?
Graham Bell ko phone kare bolta ki dekh bhai tune barabar.
I don't think Graham Bell ne Mumbai police ka plan kiya tha.
Abhi rotor to kiya na.
So, I don't understand. Tick, tick, tick. Graham Bell didn't do rotor.
फोन तो किया ना यार
ग्राम मेरा दोस्त है मेरे को मालूम है
ग्राम बेल के टाइम खाली दो ही थे नंबर
कनेक्टेड समहाउ
हां ग्राम बेल में खाली दो ही फोन थे नो नीड फॉर लाइक
हेलो एडिसन हां बोल ना
हट बसड़ी सर आपके बाल कैसे हैं
द फर्स्ट वीसीआर वाज द साइज ऑफ अ पियानो
Yeah, the first computer was the size of a room.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm not like, surprised.
Lekin VCR bhi, bro, kya? Abhi hum log kis pe? Blu-ray pe ki Blu-ray se bhi aage gaye? Abhi kis pe?
Abhi hum log digital pe. Hum log 4K pe.
Nahi, nahi, VCR matlab tu cassette wasab dal rahe hai, VHS tape dal ke dekh raha hai. But now it's
Blu-ray
is matched na abhi.
On VCR, you're going to love this. Do you remember tracking? And tracking on it was a knob at the bottom of the VCR because if there was lines on the VCR it would clean the head for you to start like opening it up correct. Just so you could see it clearly you don't remember there was VHS cleaning head cleaning tapes which used to come there were tapes first
and there were little brushes inside that would go around
the head
so you had to play the tape
tape forward the tape rewind the tape forward the tape then it ejected it out then you put the VHS in
kitne lucky ho tum log
I know yeah
And you remember the biggest fad that lasted for the shortest time. In video, it was LD, laser disc.
Yes.
And in music, it was MD, mini disc.
Mini disc. Yeah.
You remember? Yeah. It was like, it literally lasted 3 months before CDs came in.
Japan se aaya tha.
People are so lucky today with, and think about porn, with VHS days, you know, go to, bhai saab.
It wasn't even that. It was cable भैया आज लगा रहे हो क्या? It was that, you know. आज डेढ़ बजे कौन सा?
VHS के टाइम पे.
We had a channel called LD.
LD1
and LD2.
Correct.
Two पे double X और triple X.
And there were
double X is nudity, triple X is sex. Everything.
Yeah.
And there was 7X which is animal porn which we don't watch. But yeah, there was a X ka wo tha ki 2X pe ye 3X
but there were two groups of people in the building, one who would watch that shit and one who would call the cable and say maadar chud kya dikha raha hai hamare bacche hai ghar mein, what the fuck is going on
sir, aapke bacche 3 baje kyu dekh rahe TV,
but there was some mad shit
aur 7X dekh rahe
VHS tape. We had a, I put the VHS in, went and got porn from the local VHS guy. I was 18 plus, okay?
Yeah, sure.
It was my seventh standard. Yeah.
Sure.
And so...
you failed a lot of
times. Bought the tape, put it inside. Parents have gone out somewhere. So, fuck, chalo, everyone
aaj
to the building.
Mohalla.
Yeah, and that was the problem. No, porn became a group watching activity.
Because nobody had devices.
There was so... It's like fucking Escape from Sobibor. Yeah. You know, like you're sitting in a Nazi camp and everyone's watching it, but like everyone has a hard on, but they're all...
they're trying not to think about it sexually.
Yeah. You're just... I will file it. I will keep it for later.
Recording kar
critical appreciation.
So that fucking VHS tape got stuck, bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I know this.
In the player.
In the player.
Oh, fuck.
And parents are coming back. Dad is planning to watch some football or some shit that he has recorded on that. Benchu, usko maar raha hoon. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, no, no.
Open that shit out.
Yeah, you have to open it. You have to open it.
Yeah, but you open it meant unscrewing
the whole thing.
You unscrew it, you take out the head and then you took out that one stupid brush.
Yeah.
And then you put it back together. Oh, God.
Then putting the tape back together so that the guy who sold me the VHS will not be upset.
Yeah, that's also
okay. And the best part about that is he never knew that the tape was fucked up till the next guy
got angry.
You'd be like,
library card bhi hota tha na, lekin at some point you have a library card with the tapes going out.
Dude, this is becoming a not technology. This is what was technology episode. So this is going to be super nostalgia, okay? Do you remember?
As opposed to the rest of the podcast.
No. This is going to be even worse. This is even going to be worse. Okay, so when the internet happened, VSNL, which was the only service provider in the country, had two accounts. One was the legit account and one was the shell account.
Yeah.
Called the student account. Y'all won't remember this, right? No. Everything was dial-up. Everything was dial-up. So that didn't matter. But you remember shell account? Did you have a shell account?
Yeah.
So shell account was basically, it would only load words. It would not load images on a page.
Yeah. It was version of your...
So it was like parental control.
It was just a lighter version of... It didn't...
It was actually meant for admin work. Like maintenance and shit like that. But people would use it to...
So we got shell accounts. And shell account meant now you have to only do erotica. You can't do proper...
That gave birth to erotica. Shell account on VSN.
Okay. So the etymology of robot, the word robot, is a Czech word, robota. Which translates to forced labor or work.
What's great is it's the Japanese have used it, have appropriated a Czech word.
Yeah.
Wow, so it's from robota, which means forced labor. ये कभी robot को मालूम पड़ेगा ना ऐसे उन लोग पलटी खा के.
फिर Asimov का laws गांड बनाने.
This is what happens in all the movies. They're like, let me just Google robot.
Yeah.
Mother chow.
That was a
also, I love how a robot has to Google it and not think it.
He's not yet connected to the LAN.
Okay.
No, because that was the thing with iRobot, na? The movie that Will Smith.
Yeah.
Where they become almost like self-aware or sentient, whatever you want to call it. और फिर उन्होंने जाके टेक ओवर कर लेते
हैं। What's your invention AI?
I like it.
okay. Speaking,
you mean Adobe Illustrator?
Okay. Speaking of AI, so this is everybody knows this shit, but Alexa always stores your dialogue history into its cloud to help improve your Alexa experience.
Yeah. Sure. Even Google does this.
And what
Google
profile.
Does it, and Siri does it, and but you can delete these recordings.
But they've been, you know what? To delete it also, तेरे को क्या क्या करना पड़ता है? उस पे जा, फिर उसके नीचे एक, उसके नीचे उधर, फिर वो लिंक पे जा, फिर वो डाल, फिर निकलेगा. किसके पास टाइम है?
दिल्ली का आधार कार्ड? ओके फकर
नहीं नहीं आधार कार्ड से चलता नहीं
है. अपने को लगता है कि क्लियर हिस्ट्री क्या तो सब उड़ जाता है लेकिन नहीं होता है.
गॉड ओके ये Neville विल हैव अ हार्ड टाइम विद दिस. सो अपेरेंटली इफ यू रीड फ्रॉम अ स्क्रीन योर रीडिंग स्पीड इज 10% लोअर देन व्हेन यू वुड रीड फ्रॉम अ बुक.
या ऑब्वियसली.
रियली?
फॉर सेवरल रीजंस. वन इज द number of words on a page, just the kerning on sentences is different when it's in a book and when it's on a page. The backlight affects it.
Why can't I read 13 inch MacBook on the MacBook?
Because the book is, the typesetting is already done, na?
नहीं लेकिन वर्ड डॉक्यूमेंट में अगर फॉन्ट साइज चेंज किया और 16 के जगह पे 4 रखा
द कर्निंग इज द स्पेस बिटवीन लेटर्स नॉट जस्ट साइज ऑफ द फॉन्ट आई एम गोना
ट्राई माय बेस्ट टू
प्रूव सो इट्स
वरुण विल रीड अ बुक आउट ऑफ स्पाइट
सो इट्स दैट देयर इज आल्सो बैकलाइटिंग
कैंडल पे पढ़ा लेकिन
देयर इज बैकलाइटिंग व्हिच अफेक्ट्स यू देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स व्हेन इट थिंक आल्सो विद अ बुक योर फोकस इज अ लॉट मोर on the activity. So there are studies. It's not at all.
Yeah, because when you're reading it on the laptop, you're also jacking off in the middle, so you get confused.
I don't have a shell account.
Beach mein opening Twitter, then YouTube, Facebook.
It'll be very weird to watch porn on a shell account. It's like, oh, www.xyzz%%@the rate. It'll be nice. That's what a porn would look like on a shell account because it's all text.
It just didn't load the image.
But it'll load it text.
Asterisk. You don't know about the technology. So, let's move towards the next fact.
Okay. Speaking of people who don't know about technology. Amish people. So, the Amish community.
Oh, yeah. They still live like that.
They have their computers. Except, the computers are designed. They're specifically designed Amish Apple computers or something. It's designed without internet, without video or music ability, just for the Amish, and features word processing, drawing, accounting and spreadsheets.
But kisko bhej rahe hain?
Amish ko.
Amish people.
Kitna market hai, bro?
For someone who else who's like, he's putting the stuff in the barn and all, he's like...
He's like, this is my total Excel amount of A.
There's 42 of us, out of which 20 showered today, so let's...
Venture, don't make fun of Amish people, okay? They're living their best lives right now.
Sorry to our Amish
Any Amish Hindus are welcome into the country.
Do you like Amish Devgan?
Do you think they wake up every day, look at their laptop, there's not even a single message, hey, Amish, tere gaad mein dale, to B and D and all this.
You think it might be nice for them to live, huh? It might be like a nicer life.
They're living great lives.
They're reading books at 10% more speed than us.
But they're only... Read some. There is a lot of Amish writers and Amish fiction out there, there's a book called The Man from Ovi. The Man Called Ovi. Great book if you read it.
So all our millennial fans, if you all want to read about Amish from Amish people.
You won't be able to go through.
Young people use Twitter. I'll just read this book.
Have you ever been catfished or fallen for it? Or
bro,
a spam account?
Great discussion. ICQ.
Oh,
you remember ICQ?
Just so you know, I still use... one sec. I still use LimeChat. No, not for chatting. So IRC servers, even today, run, and they run a lot of stuff, including I download a lot of books
from IRC channels,
even now. So LimeChat, there's a, you can go to books. It's hashtag books. Just so you fucking millennials know.
Go to Neville's house, it's all tinfoil everywhere. There's like a cage. He has a Faraday cage running and all that.
A Faraday cage?
Fucking hardcore guy, man.
But dude, IRC still, it's
still very useful. Yeah.
Okay, Bluetooth. The first time we experienced Bluetooth, when we could exchange music with each other on a phone.
Infrared. What is it called?
Infrared. When you touch your phones together with the asses.
Wo hota tha pehle ke time
pe. Which they tried, and that infrared was the worst thing.
Horrible thing.
It didn't work. Have you been catfished or ICQ'd?
We didn't. See. Too smart to be catfished. So we would catfish.
Yeah, what
are we,
John Podesta?
I saw Jamtara just now on Netflix. Show. Oh my God.
So that wasn't catfishing, but that turns out, okay, fair warning, now that we are on this topic.
Yeah.
So there's a massive scam going on all across India. Who've watched Jamtara will know it, but in general, it's happened to me personally.
Oh shit.
After it having happened to three of my friends, and I'm calling them chutia, mere saath bhi hua. And I'll explain how this happened. So I had a family scene at home. And suddenly, koi aaya, arre, meko gin chahiye. I said, "Thik hai na, who the fuck is going to go to the wine shop? Main phone kar apne regular wine shop ko." To nahi utha raha phone. Thik hai, to main Google kya ki dusra number dekho. So you Google, whatever, Dinesh wine shop, which is the guy next door to your house. You're like, "Haan, idhar hi to hai."
It's actually fake.
Ek number aata hai. And then whatever, 9822-3456, thik hai? Answer, hello. Haan, Dinesh wine shop, haan, boliye. Haan, sir, meko ye chahiye, wo chahiye, wo chahiye. Okay, kitna hua? 4,000 rupees. I said, sir, unko credit card machine ke saath bhej dena. Nahin, sir, wo aisa nahin bhejte hum. ऐसा ठीक है, मैं कैश दे देता हूँ, भेज देना कैश. नहीं नहीं सर, कैश भी नहीं देते. ऐसा तो कैसा
फ्री में क्या
चलाता रहेगा? क्या मैं जोक सुना हूँ?
एक गाय तुमको दूंगा, तुम दारू.
हाँ क्या ऐसे? नहीं नहीं सर, वो आजकल बहुत झोल हो रहा है, हमको बुला के कोई देता नहीं है वो, तो आप पहले पैसे दे दो.
ही इज टेलिंग यू आजकल बहुत झोल हो रहा है.
इमेजिन द फकिंग ऑडेसिटी. चोर मेरे को बोल रहा है कि चोरी होता है आजकल, तू संभाल. और ये मेरे तीन दोस्तों के साथ, मैं इतना बड़ा चूतिया हूं ब्रो, मैं तीन दोस्तों के साथ हुआ है. आई स्टिल थॉट मे बी दिस गाय कार्ड नंबर दो. ऐसे मैं मेरे शक्ल पे चूतिया लिखा है, कार्ड नंबर दो.
ये ले.
ऐसा कार्ड नंबर नहीं 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 दिया, नहीं दिया. मैं बोला ये
खाली सीवी भी
दिया. आई रिमेंबर द झोल बीइंग कार्ड रिलेटेड. सो ऐसे नहीं, सॉरी कार्ड नंबर नहीं दूंगा. अच्छा सर पेटीएम है. मैंने वो इसका वैरायटी है, ये थोड़ी चीटर है यार, ये तो पेटीएम यूज करता है, गूगल पे यूज करता है. गूगल पे है सर? हाँ गूगल पे. हाँ सर तो कर दो ना, मस्त. ठीक है, निकाला गूगल, आपका नंबर बना, डाल दिया 3000. एंड this is I'm feeling so embarrassed even saying this, but I will, so that you guys don't fall for it.
Yeah.
Google Pay पे 4000 रुपये transfer करो, तो Google Pay से intimation आया है. This account, this number has been flagged.
Oh shit.
In the past, are you sure you want to go
you
ahead?
You got a warning also.
I got a warning also. Are you sure you want to go ahead? सर यार अभी मैं लेजी हूँ, कौन आएगा? हाँ हाँ ओके ओके. पैसा भेज दिया है, मेरे को दिख रहा है रिसीव, मेरे को वो 500 रुपये चूतिया जो गिफ्ट का स्क्रैच कार्ड, तो मैं स्क्रैच कार्ड में 12 रुपया मिलेगा सोच के खुश हो रहा हूँ. मुझे बोला कि सर नहीं आए पैसे. ऐसा क्या बोलो नहीं आए, मेरे पास मेरे को दिख रहा है नहीं है. नहीं नहीं सर वो कितने बार ऐसा होता है, वापस करो. ऐसा सर ऐसा नहीं होता है, मैं गूगल पे बहुत टाइम से यूज कर रहा हूँ. इसे नहीं सर, बहुत कस्टमर ने कंप्लेन किया है कि ये नंबर पे कुछ प्रॉब्लम है. आपको मैसेज भी आया होगा कि इल्लीगल नंबर है. किसी ने गांड मारी होगी.
आई
सेंट मनी अगेन. मैं 7000 रुपया
फॉर बूज यू डिडंट गेट.
आई डिडंट. सो दिस हैपेंड एंड आई स्टिल टोल्ड माय सेल्फ जो गया सर नहीं आया. देन मेरा दिमाग हट गया, मैं गाली दे रहा हूँ, गाली दे रहा हूँ. नहीं हुआ फक इट. मतलब मैं जो मैं दिनेश वाइन शॉप जा रहा हूँ
उसको गाली.
कजिन गाड़ी में
दिनेश
दिनेश दिनेश के वाइन शॉप के बाहर
सुनील गावस्कर कम से
कम डबल
दिनेश
डबल पार्किंग में गाड़ी ऐसे रुक के हम लोग दोनों बाहर गए ऐसे गुस्से में. एंड द वाइन शॉप ओनर ना एज ही सीन मी वॉकिंग ना ही इज पॉइंटेड लाइक दिस स्ट्रेट. उसने हाय हेलो कुछ उसने ये किया. उधर एक साइन है
स्कैम
का इंफॉर्मेशन है.
नो फकिंग बिलीव इट डूड.
एंड इफ यू कॉल द साइबर क्राइम और व्हाटएवर दे विल टेल यू कि नहीं ऐसा हो रहा है मत करो. दिस
No, no.
Two months ago,
so
December.
It's still going on. Just so you know, ये मोदी जी की गलती है. And I'm not even kidding. I'll tell you why. So
I proof then, नहीं तो हम लोग मरेंगे.
हाँ.
नहीं नहीं. I'll tell you why. Because when they
don't tag me on
when
this
they
post.
did when they did demonetization,
you'll be banned
they
from
did
podcast.
It in such a hurry to make Bheem and other UPI work. What ended up happening is there wasn't enough time to test all the flaws that sort of. Would happen in internet banking and internet transfers, because even now with UPI I can send a request instead of a send request. You can receive a request and send a request. So in the receiving of requests nowadays what's happening is people are like, sir main aapko paise bhej raha hu just to activate my account. And when they're saying that they're sending you money, they're actually getting your bank information, because obviously you're accepting an invite from someone, and they have your bank information to be able to take out money from your account.
And as
this has happened to so many of my friends.
And as usual, the people who are affected the most are the
people who are unaware.
Senior citizens, people who really want to drink very badly.
Yeah.
And they're like, fuck that notification.
And man buddhi.
No. Like by the, this is happening in America also, by the way. Yeah, this is the most common scam in America. Kya bolte hai ki hum log ne, you won some competition, you get $200 and the person is happy. And
you have to just send us $1.
Instead of sending $200, I sent you $2,000. Oops. Can you get me Amazon gift coupons? Can you just buy it online and give me the coupon offer of $1,800 of Amazon. And then they take out the $1,800 straight from your bank account, plus they've got your banking information. There are videos on YouTube where a guy, a hacker, a legit hacker, is going after these guys by creating a fake bank account and creating a fake bank web page. And then जब उन लोग की हटती है तो hello sir say, hey, मारा चल जाला का चुतिया बना रहा हम लोग को. You can hear that on the phone.
Wow.
So, yeah,
but talking about Amazon and technology, obviously Amazon is prime example of what technology can be done.
Yes, Amazon is prime
example.
Nicely done.
लेकिन Jeff Bezos का फोन भी हैक हो सकता है, तो वरुण ठाकुर क्या है?
करेक्ट.
सही.
This guy had fucking Bin Salman of Saudi.
The person hacking Jeff Bezos' bank account is like, isme to glitch hai, bahut zyada zero hai. And log out.
What the fuck you mean 150 billion?
You think Jeff Bezos ko like credit card ka phone call aata hai? Sir, you want credit card? We have cleared you for 5 lakh rupee loan.
No, but you know, one really interesting thing about technology and the way it finds its way to where it has to go.
Yeah, yeah.
Like World War II ke baad, when the Nazis were developing your intercontinental missiles, right? So, unko V2 rocket, for example, was supposed to go from Germany to mainland US. That's how Werner von Braun, the guy who created it, it was made for that. Fir apan jeet gaye. Apan matlab un log jeet gaye. Apan matlab humanity.
Apan wo picture dekh rahe the.
Haan, dekh rahe the.
You've not seen.
To un log they obviously the Allied powers won, and when they went there, aadhe unhone German scientists le liye, aadhe Russia ne le liye. So they just realized ki yaar idhar Germany idhar US apan intercontinental bana rahe, ek kaam karte na, isko khada rakhte, usko upar bhejte. Right? That's literally the birth of space travel.
Yeah.
Right?
So a lot of science has a lot of mistakes.
No, I'm saying,
or science,
I'm saying
a lot
how
of mistakes,
like
yeah.
One thing like the technology meant for something gets used for something else,
yeah,
starts
yeah.
The space race, you go up, you're like, arre bhencho, abhi upar jar, abhi insaan ko bhi bhejte. Arre agar insaan ko upar bhejna hai, to we need to come up with more technology. Like half the stuff that we have today
is some military kind
has
of research.
Some sort of connection to the fact that they had to work towards making it better for people in space, and then by default, because you've invented that technology, abhi tere ko munafa ho raha hai.
There's that whole theory on how tough
like
it is to be in space, na?
Like Tang. Yeah. Tang is the first. Tang was invented for space travel.
Yeah.
Is it?
So Tang was
powder.
Invented powdered vitamin
C
orange juice or whatever. It was made for space travel. So, but we're having Tang.
So apparently they forgot.
Mera WhatsApp group.
The first man that went to space, apparently they forgot ke isko susu karna hoga.
Yeah.
What? Yuri Gagarin?
They forgot.
Is to wo gangrene se mar.
The first American, I think the first American.
And they designed it all around men. So then when women became part of the mix, they were like,
yeah,
what kya ho raha hai?
Yeah.
You had to stick your dick into a hole.
Correct.
And you had to time it correctly so that after you pee, you don't press it, you don't
release it,
release
and
it
goes
a long
away.
Time because of the
suction.
Like, space will take your penis, bro.
Wow.
It's done.
No.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's like, oh, fuck again.
Again?
God, damn it.
When I got it, oh shit, again.
It must be the ultimate ego boost. Na? Like, kya kar raha hai? Na, main Spain pe mood raha. It's just outside peeing onto
Spain.
Spain
pe mood raha. That is also possible. To space se mood raha, Spain pe ja raha hai, Well, next.
Technology.
But we always find ways to use technology in the wrong way.
I think all of us...
We've always done it.
Huh. No.
Use technology in the wrong way. All of us... So this is statistically 86% people put the USB the wrong way.
Oh, how?
Yeah, the first time around.
Oh, yeah.
Aaj tera gaya kabhi one shot mein.
But jata nahi andar.
Tera tu consciously try kar jata hi nahi hai.
Nikali mat.
Nikali mat.
Usko zir rehti. Dusra side nikal ke wapas dal de.
Buy another laptop now.
So, speaking of technology, one area where technology now is seriously, like it's changed the way we do things, is just like film, television, like things that are not possible at a given point in time. Now it's just insane.
Yeah,
not just 3D and all.
No, camera, your first camera that was there, it had to have an exposure time of an hour or to get in enough light to tera picture ban sake. Abhi tu dekh raha hai kya hai?
Correct.
GoPro kya hai?
No, not just size
chode,
of camera.
Even the Osmo Pocket.
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, it gives
amazing.
You fucking proper high def.
It's not just stable.
Quality.
It's not just aperture and shutter and those kind of things. Like I'm saying, ek aadmi hai jo bol raha hai, mere ko ye picture banane ka 10 saal lagega, kyunki mere ko camera 9 saal banane mein lagega.
Jaise James Cameron.
Avatar.
Usko late hua kyunki wo bana raha tha camera. Can you fucking believe tu kya level ka director hai ki mere ko picture banani hai?
I think Ram Gopal Verma directs the movie. He was like, sir, camera niche gira ho. Haan, theek hai, rehne de.
Tu uske samne ja.
If Amir and James Cameron made a film together, the film would be 15 years.
That's a discussion before the film.
Just takes so long to make it. But I also like digital projection techniques and like I'm saying like just because we work in what we do, just like post production and stuff. Like ek zamane mein main tab hi shoot kiya jab mera jab pehla shoot hua tha tab wo set pe thoda fuck all set tha to monitor nahi tha. सेट पे. There was no monitor.
Yeah, yeah. For playback.
Yeah, so
playback छोड़ for view.
Viewing, yeah, yeah.
For viewing. So director ऐसा action के scene में खड़ा है और play की तरह देख रहा है चीज और बाजू में चिल्ला चल रहा है तो सिर्फ DOP को मालूम है कि क्या छप
रहा है.
What the frame? Nobody else knows anything. Okay, so वो और वो
भी quite evident in many movies.
Yeah.
वो सिर्फ
वो तो अभी भी चल रहा है सर. आप मॉनिटर देखिए. नहीं देखने की जरूरत नहीं. लेकिन सर मॉनिटर है आपके पास.
Everybody slightly off screen. Yeah. कितने बार वो मॉनिटर देख रहा है सर. क्या कर रहे हो सर. मॉनिटर देख रहा हूँ सर. वो बिग बॉस चल रहा है शूट इधर है.
So there's that, and then that developed into where from the eyepiece the directors were like, what the fuck? So then they did a inverted image of what the DOP was seeing. So there was a monitor next to the camera.
Oh, and then yeah.
Then there was fucking monitor. Then there was a nagra which made more, which was a sound recording equipment.
There was a nagra.
Nagra.
Which made, which, nagra yaad hai aapko? Sir, aapko yaad hai nagra? Our sound guy knows.
Nagra in Marathi means naked.
Yeah. Yeah. So even in Gujarati. But the thing is, there was a nagra which made so much noise. It would be, it's a sound recording equipment, but it would make
noise.
and even the camera, when it's spooled, would go cut, 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 cut. So you couldn't do it and stuff like that.
Obviously, when it comes to film, your cameras, etc. Even for space travel, another example of like a specific kind of, they made the Hasselblad for the moon mission.
Yeah.
You know, because it's one of the best cameras.
Square format, yeah.
Was made for the...
To bola film exposure, you're talking about still camera exposure, to theek hai, wo pehle hua tha. एक एडिटिंग मशीन होता था स्प्लाइस करके. ठीक है.
नहीं, स्पूल
नहीं, ये अलग है
जिसमें कैची लेके काट की
कैची लेके. सो दे वुड टेक अ ब्लेड एंड यू कट वन फ्रेम ओवर एंड वन फ्रेम एक्स्ट्रा. सो यू वुड कट फ्रेम्स बिकॉज इट्स 24 फ्रेम्स पर सेकंड. सो यू वुड कट फ्रेम्स ऑफ एंड देन यू वुड स्टिक इट विद गम सो दैट.
Which is why on the side of the screen when you see that...
It's not side. It's also in the middle of the tape when it runs
through. But it's not that evident. Yeah. On the side...
That was that glue.
Yeah.
So no, that is when the projector changes. So the... On the tape.
Dude, in Fight Club they have na in the scene.
That's to change the reel of the projector.
Yeah.
So that is to know that 1 minute.
He's a time traveler.
Yeah. On the overlap frame. I'm just saying I've watched it happen.
Audio kill
it
be same.
I think Bawa came a little bit.
Yeah. You want to go clean up.
You spooled it.
Yeah. Dude, it was... I'm just saying like editing then was so great. Abhi kya bench with V? Whatever, C. And you just fucking get a cut. And it doesn't even... And editors today, they... I'm sorry, but editors today don't even have that... That craft to do it, right?
Because they're not cutting the fucking editor fan base.
Except Aaron, no,
editor connoisseur.
No, I'm saying there's very few of them who get, because I've seen editors who cut to sound, right? Because they cut TV shows. Now they're cutting TV shows. So he's literally done.
First story.
And he's cutting on that because he's doing and he's imagining that swoosh sound aega is cut pe.
I learned this trick from Bawa. The thing is, what he does, sits next to the editor, and when he wants to cut, so you have to cut on time. No? You have to go like, and to explain to the editor, Abhi. So it's very difficult. So Bawa, next to the editor, okay? Imagine you're on the laptop, you're editing, and Neville is here, okay? He just keep doing this next to the editor's ear to make him cut. It's like,
it's an old switching technique, right? Like live directors who shoot things live on multicam, they switch like that because you can't call switch. So just to explain to him the time, because sometimes they don't get this whole cut on the blink thing. Huh. And sometimes you want to hold a shot longer.
And in his mind, he's like, Mother chit.
I'm definitely sure this happened. Dude, I'm sure it happened.
No, but I think, you know, technology bringing up a change, film wo sab to hai, but in sports...
बाहर
गया तो इट्स इन एंड आउट.
दे हैव मशीन्स दैट एनालाइज लाइक द मोस्ट. अच्छा कि अगर ये बॉलर बॉलिंग कर रहा है तो उसका आर्म कितना डिग्री टिल्ट हो रहा है और ये कितना होना चाहिए.
नाउ दे आर सेलिंग फ्रंट सीट टिकट्स टू स्पोर्ट्स गेम्स. ओके, दे पुट अ 360 कैमरा ओवर देयर. यू एट होम पुट योर वर्चुअल रियलिटी हेडसेट ऑन एंड यू आर सिटिंग देयर in front of the game.
Wow.
Fucking brilliant. Wow. They sell those tickets for pretty fucking high.
Yeah, I would assume so.
Yeah,
Popcorn.
What the fuck? I'm going to move. 1 minute. Field pe mood raha.
3D popcorn aapko koi khilayega.
But that's really something. Even when you watch like cricket or tennis. Tennis mein kya line technology, what is it called?
Yeah.
Where you see whether it's in or out. Bro, kitne जो डी आर एस है फुटबॉल में तेरा वी ए आर है
क्रिकेट में स्टंप माइक्स
That was the best.
आगे डाल, आगे डाल, आगे डाल, खेलेगा, खेलेगा, खेलेगा.
This is Dhoni. This is straight up Dhoni. Okay. So, the terms and conditions that we all say yes to without looking at, they could put any shit. So, okay. iTunes actually has this clause in the terms and conditions. You agree that you will not use these products for the development, design, manufacture, or production of nuclear missiles or chemical or biological weapons.
What are you saying?
This is actually there. Hani
Singh ke gaane se nuclear technology kaise aa rahi?
You get inspired so because it's so bad. You're like, mere ko udana padega logon ko.
Go and source a nuke and then both burst like that.
Blow shit up.
But in terms of any of the latest technologies that you may have heard of, what has blown your mind? Maybe it's not out there in common practice already.
So I can tell you about something really mind-blowing, which I've not experienced personally. A friend of mine has experienced it. Because I would never like.
We'll discuss this at the end of the story.
Yeah. So VR porn. Have you guys ever experienced VR porn?
Not experienced.
No, but tell us about your
experience. Your friend's experience.
Guy, what a chomo man. Kya kya karta rehta hai life?
But that would be insane. VR porn. So kya? What do your friends say? Kya hota hai?
Forget what he said. I'll tell you what. No, no. So. Okay, where do we begin? So the only way to really understand what virtual reality is like is to put a virtual reality headset on and sort of see it. And I'm not talking about cardboard and low end stuff. You got to get a high end headset. Yeah. Okay. So now if you were to take this and open up one of the many beautiful sites that we are that are blocked in our country, by the way,
fucking
VPNs in the
back.
You go to xvideos.com and you're looking at porn flat like this. Like right now also we're looking at each other in 3D. I can see you, there's depth here. But when you look at a screen, the depth, you're looking at a flat.
Yeah, it's 2D image.
Surface. Yeah. There's depth further in there in your shot. Yeah. In VR, okay, you put the headset on.
They're next to you.
Yeah, so if somebody's having sex in front of you, you can look at them like that and then you can look from this side.
Wow.
You can look from this side. You can even turn around and say hi to the guy with the camera behind you.
Damn.
It's that
That's giving cuckold videos an altogether different dimension.
No. I don't know if I'll be able to articulate this well enough, but for example, he told me that there is a that there is one video where you put the headset on and in front of you, like you're the guy they're having sex with.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
There are two
Which
women
what, yeah,
who are having MPG. Sex
yeah,
with
okay.
you. I mean, this will only happen in virtual reality.
Yeah. And
in my friend's case and my case. So, you're having sex with two women. Now, the women are in front of you. And one is going down on you. The other one, her pichwada is somewhere up there. And now in porn, you're just looking at, like on a screen like this, you just look at it like that, right? But when you have the virtual reality headset on, you're a tourist now. You're like, okay.
Wow.
Holy
no.
shit.
Oh, wow.
So,
damn, and then you turn around and there's a black guy with a big stick just
walking towards
you. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, and but you know what? This also makes sense because Durex is developing a lot of sexual toys that work remotely.
Yeah, yeah. You
so,
connect them to your
so
PC.
So you connect
and
them
shit.
To. So
oh
you connect
God,
them to. So
man.
There's a Durex bodysuit and an app where if you touch parts of the bodysuit with various things, the bodysuit creates the same
for long distance
body.
Relationships
yeah,
essentially
is
for that so yeah. if like if you have the suit with you and if your girlfriend has the suit with her so you can actually like
connect
like actually,
so
yeah.
to speak yeah
so if you want to
this
like
is for people who are bored of Twitter and Facebook and all they're like you know what I want to try something else
okay
maybe
so
some of this shit
a piece of technology that has recently impressed me I think I had this chat with Varun also I was buying a washing machine so I bought a washing machine and the guy is selling me
Way
told
to
me
go from porn to washing
yeah yeah let's clean things up so the guy selling me the washing machine told me ke sir aap isko connect karo apne phone se you get more features on the phone and one feature is ke you can if it's connected to the wi-fi of your home you can start washing your clothes before you reach home
Wow. कपड़े डालेगा कौन अंदर लेके
मतलब वो कपड़े उतार के तुम डालते रहो एंड देन बिफोर यू रीच होम लाइक फॉर No, but it's very convenient because you're like, अच्छा चल मैं Uber में बैठा हूँ. Okay, पहले Uber Eats. और तो करे हाँ कपड़े भी धो देता हूँ by the time. तो in 45 minutes everything is done. Then
yeah, but that's as long as your clothes are already in the washing machine.
Yeah, yeah.
And so क्या? नहीं तो क्या? बिल्ली तो
क्या? फिर washing machine जा रहा
है. Also to monitor it, I think they do this with ACs now. You can start up your AC.
There's pet feeders that are on Wi-Fi.
You can start up your cars.
Yeah, yeah.
Your TV, fridge. So again, this guy, what's his name? Smarter Every Day, Dustin, right? So he did a video about how he showed 7 different things, household stuff, whatever, that are all controlled by your phones and how easy it is to hack into it.
Yeah, yeah.
Tera ghar ka security system, your phone, tera washing machine, fridge. So you know, a lot of these fridges have voice command now.
Yeah.
तो वो भी सुन रहा है अलेक्सा जैसे मतलब तू सोच फ्रिज भी तेरे को रिकॉर्ड कर रहा है
या या
मतलब तू बोले भैंचत कुछ है
नहीं नो नो देयर इज अ फ्रिज ओके बाय द वे देयर इज अ फ्रिज नाउ व्हिच हैज अ कैमरा इनसाइड सो यू कैन सी व्हाट इज इनसाइड द फ्रिज सो यू डोंट हैव टू कीप ओपनिंग इट एंड गोइंग क्या है इट्स जस्ट देयर इट्स जस्ट देयर
ब्रो द थिंग इज तू कैमरा भी रख ना तू कैमरा भी
खोल के देखना है
मैं फिर भी खोल
के
कुछ और है
यू ऑलरेडी दिख नहीं रहा
है द फैक्ट ऑफ यू वांट टू बी डिसअपॉइंटेड
देयर इज अ ब्लाइंड स्पॉट
इट्स दैट पॉइंट ऑफ वांटिंग टू बी
ऑन योर वे टू द फ्रिज यू नो
देयर इज नथिंग
कुछ नहीं है मैंने अचार का बोतल एक साइड में और परसों का दूध है ठीक है तो क्या केक में क्या कुछ
एंड द फर्स्ट 3 टाइम्स यू ओपन इट यू आल्सो न्यू दैट देयर वाज नथिंग लेट मी जस्ट वन एक और
मे बी देयर इज अ हाफ ईटन गोभी
अरे मैंने कोको पाउडर शक्कर वक्कर दूध रखा था अंडा रखा था अरे केक क्यों नहीं बना बेटा कुछ काम कर फ्रिज
इट्स जस्ट इट्स सो वी हैव जस्ट रुइंड
यू नो देन यू हैव अदर थिंग्स लाइक एयर फ्रायर्स
Oh, I've got, yeah, got an air fryer. It is the best thing you will ever
buy. Agar tu vegan hai, tu waise bhi use nahi kar raha
hai. Tu hawa khata hai abhi.
Trust me, it's one of the best things because the like you can I can have like I can have fries every day.
And what else do you want from life?
What do you want from life?
Seriously, I've heard good things about air fryers also.
Air fryers, even air purifiers.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Which we need desperately in today's day. Dyson to bahut kill kar hai.
Delhi mein there is a whole section in a Croma. Like I said, sir, ye air purifier. We went like air purifiers ka dikh rahe nahi. Haan sir, uske liye third floor hai.
उसमें एक लंग दिया तुझे सर ये लेके जाओ हर दिवाली आना लेने
सो मच देयर्स वी आई थिंक वी डिवॉल्व्ड टेक्नोलॉजी लाइक इट वाज मेंट टू बी like in the beginning it was such a great thing like from fucking
it's not helping us anymore
no it's not I think it started to affect us adversely
I agree
little bit
in what way
several ways
lazy antisocial
But don't you like figure out?
Like, those are psychological.
Either you can be very, very lazy or you can be extremely productive.
Think that we are, so to summarize it, I think that we are currently, like I think it's changed. Earlier we were doing a lot more productive things with technology and a lot, and we were using it productively. Yeah. Now I think the percentage of the world that is devolving with technology is more than the people doing productive things with technology. Yeah, like what is the last invention that blew your mind? You know, when for example, like think about it, like
the
when
Falcon 9 rocket.
Yeah.
I'm saying when the internet happened and came to your life on an everyday basis, your life changed, right? When mobile telephony came, it changed lives. Like what is the last thing that sort of did that for us?
Netflix.
Yes, OTT streaming services.
Yeah,
but
now people like Amitabh Bachchan ko gaali dete.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying, right?
Yeah, it's become
Twitter,
that.
Twitter
it's
changed
become,
our lives.
It's become like I have access to Amitabh Bachchan, so I Amitabh Bachchan ko gaali dega till he says, "What's up?" And then you're like, "Namaste, sir, big fan." Like you know, it's that, right? Like a lot of times, like Madhurchot, Gandhu, Hada, Mikhail.
एक ऐसे जब भी मोदी जी जाते हैं ना foreign tours के लिए, तो somebody has tweeted to Modi ji because Modi ji said, "I'm in Korea, then Japan, then going here."
Sir, duty free से शराब लेकर
ना. Somebody tweeted to Modi saying, "Hey, क्या घूम रहे हैं? आ वापस काम कर." And exactly like 13 seconds later,
he was arrested.
Please don't arrest me. शेर से चुआ चार
साल। I thought someone would have done. I thought someone would have said duty free से 2 liter.
दो खंबा उठा के लाना।
That's crazy.
Okay, 97% people in the world use Google just to see if they spelled a word right.
bro, I've stopped spelling things. Spelling but right.
But technology has got spell check.
Yeah, but it's incorrect, a fact.
Why?
It's not 97% of the people in the world. It's 97% people who use the people who use the internet. Use that.
97%.
Yeah, which is not everybody.
No, no, 97% of the people who use the internet. Internet penetration in India is some 520 million.
And they take longer to reach Google because you know Google ka spelling wrong.
Dude, I've also got people who now just type on literally on Chrome. Type google.com and then go to a website. Yeah. Like, they don't type the website on the Google address bar. I'm like, what the fuck?
But just like the phone numbers also, if you want to go to YouTube, you type YOU enter. You want to go to Facebook, FA enter.
Oh, no, I do YOU tab and then type what I'm looking for because I know the short key for YouTube, right? So
the problem is when you're like, search history ka problem hota hai, when you type U and instead of tube, porn comes in.
But why are you... Also, why are you surfing porn on like this? Go to
it's a joke,
donor.
Dude. For the sake of the joke,
yeah,
that's why I'm so.
Also, YouTube is YOU, while YouPorn is YOUN.
Arey to
YOU
डालने का porn.
हाँ.
Sorry, guys.
When I use a new computer,
this is a big one because in the
one sec, new computer.
When I use a new computer, I've never used before. I try to go to YouTube and I'm like, oh fuck, what's the spelling? Fuck.
What?
So it was good that you were moving on to the next thing.
Yeah,
so please keep going.
So, okay, since you have a new computer and the warranty, and this is again in the terms and conditions, which we don't know. If you are smoking while using an Apple computer, it voids your warranty.
What?
Yeah, if you're smoking while it is there in the terms and conditions and we've not noticed.
मैं कान के नीचे मारूंगा इन लोगों को मेरे इतने फोन वैसे भी वेस्ट हुए अभी लोग स्मोकिंग पे ब्लेम करेंगे।
क्योंकि तू स्मोक कर रहा था इसलिए टूटे तेरे
फोन। नहीं ब्रो मैं एक दिन सुबह को उठा मेरा आईफोन एक्स बंद तो मुझे लगा बैटरी मर गई है तो बैटरी चार्ज का कुछ आ रहा ही नहीं है रात भर रखा आ रहा नहीं है कुछ नहीं है कुछ
चावल
नहीं, कुछ
चावल में चावल खिलाया फोन को
खिला नहीं हुआ था
ये खा बेटा
चावल खिला रहा है दूध डाल रहा है थोड़ा उसमें
बट दिस इज इंडियन No matter what we are with technology, we will buy a computer and put tikka on it. You know, like that kind of stuff.
Tikka kisa dala camera pe.
Nariyal phoda sa laptop pe.
Sir, aapka laptop, aray usme paani pheka humne, aray kaise kara wo kya? Aray nahi, ganga ka paani tha.
But this is Indian.
Sir, exactly why.
But this is real.
This is the Indian thing. People do, na? You do a puja when a laptop comes home and stuff like that. It's so Indian, dude.
Nariyal phoda sa mirchi.
वही तो क्या
ये फोन अच्छा चलेगा सर वो लैपटॉप
सर गोरिल्ला ग्लास था ना ये हाँ लेकिन गोरिल्ला उसमें नारे
तो गोरिल्ला मार सर गोरिल्ले को क्यों मार रहे
इट्स सच एन इंडियन थिंग टू डू डू जस्ट पुट
या
योर नाइस सिल्वर ग्रे मैकबुक हैज वन रेड कलर कुमकुम व्हिच रिफ्यूजेस टू कम ऑफ बिकॉज़ योर मॉम हैज पुट दैट टीका ऑन इट
नासाज इंटरनेट स्पीड What would NASA's internet speed be?
Some one
it depends. Is it
data
is
plan?
One terabyte per second.
VSNL. If VSNL is
good. Jai Jio.
Jio.
Jai Jio.
Like Ambani ka. Okay, so NASA's internet speed is 91 gigabytes per second.
That's still slow for NASA. Shit.
That's
slow. It would be more
slow.
Chutiye, wo Voyager se abhi tak un log message pakad rahe hain, wo radio signal pe pakad rahe hain.
But that's not the point. I'm just saying that the internet sounds slow because apna Mukesh bhai is giving us now 100 gigabytes
per second. Fiber,
Jio fiber is not great, dude.
Haan, lekin wo wahan pe satellite se connected nahi hai na Jio fiber.
Not a second. Not an...
Not a second.
1 GBPS is what you're getting on Jio fiber.
My God.
1 GBPS. Hey, it's not sponsored. I'm just telling you. You have 1 GBPS. So NASA can't be 90 times more. Na?
And they're still not yet charging people for it.
No, they've
started. They've just started.
Really started.
There's been like 6 months of free.
No, I had it for a year. December se charge karna shuru kiya.
Wow. These guys are all using 1 GBPS internet and all.
So it's garib.
And talking about tapes. Fucking hardcore.
Okay, so before we go, favorite technology.
Favorite.
आप बताइए आपकी favorite technology.
Meri favorite technology.
या आप क्या चाहते हैं हो?
You know, तू last आ मेरे पास.
What have you used up your answers?
You know what? What is the new one I'm really looking forward to? I mean, you had tera petrol, diesel gaadi ho gaya.
Electric.
Mask bhai aa gaya. Usne electronic bana liya. Abhi Japan mein they are doing hydrogen car.
Yeah.
So to use hydrogen as fuel to power your cars. And they have actually come close. Honda, Hyundai and I forget the third. Toyota maybe?
Nissan hoga.
Nissan ya Toyota, koi to.
Yeah, I think
so. So dude, imagine, pani pe gaadi chalegi, bro.
Hyundai is Korean.
Yeah, yeah, but
so is it Japanese? Then it's Honda, no, Nissan, and
because I saw one which was happening in Honda, okay. Ah. Then the other cars,
must
other
be an
who've come
auto
out
expos
with it,
on the huh?
Is also
just as so they perfect this technology, you know, the world runs out of water.
Oh,
pani bhi nahi, tel bhi nahi.
Hum log kya karega abhi?
So fir we'll go to Flintstone. Ki gaadi uthake.
I think I just want technology that just. I want to be able to avoid talking to people that I don't want. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want
feel you,
ostracization. I want proper ostracization, but I still want the perks of being verified on Instagram. You know, like, I want that.
You want the reach as well
someone,
as the isolation.
Yeah. Yes. You know, honestly, for someone who doesn't want to talk to people, Neville does the most AMAs on Instagram, by the way. Hi, yeah, guys, tell me about your this.
Yeah. I don't want to talk to you about
Bawa,
anything.
Baba kidhar bhi jata hai na. Baba, hey guys, meet and greet. Main kidhar hai Malad mein. Aaja.
Malad
mein toh kabhi nahi kiya.
Baba meet and greet karne tere ghar pe aayega. Usne kaha, yaar, Neville aa raha hai yaar. Kyun meet and greet karne? But wo tere ghar pe kyun aa raha
hai? I only do meet and greets international. I don't do them here. Hmm. But I also do AMAs only as like.
Acha, ye technology
answer.
Question nahi hai. Jose,
ask me anything, then they ask you the fuck up.
That's how I host a comedy gig.
Okay,
I
want to ask Jose technology. If there was a babysitter for your daughter?
Oh yeah,
which was an AI robot. Would you trust it with your daughter?
Oh no!
If
no,
it was invented right now, like
no.
To take and you go for a movie and shit.
No,
like
no,
because
no.
Tech is getting there.
No.
No?
Kyun? Kya kya dar kya tera?
Technology is bound to screw
you
us
think,
on some level.
You think your daughter will make their computer like the robot commit suicide?
She
or
might
something.
Lock me out of the house or something. I'm worried about that. No, no. Technology, robots, all extremely unreliable. At least I think.
It's because still unreliable.
How many robots
still,
have you had
still.
Interactions with personally?
Still unreliable.
You all didn't see Terminator? Have you all seen
no, but
what
you know,
happens?
I actually want to say that there are times when one specific technology helps out a lot with others, and one that doesn't get enough credit is air conditioning.
Yes.
I think बहुत सारे technology के ideas हैं ना AC में बैठ के आए
मैं तेरे को बोल रहा हूँ air conditioning, washing machine ये जो दो चीज बनाया है ना वो आदमी को रोज दुआ मिलता है वो इंसान को रोज दुआ मिलता है
लेकिन उसका नाम नहीं मालूम अभी तक Kelvinator
we don't even know who it is. You know one thing we should have spoken about and we can do it in 2-3 minutes is I think the effect of technology in medicine.
Yeah.
It's
oh my God.
Huge yeah. gap. Like I'm saying 15 years ago,
different world.
You couldn't take out a gallbladder stone without an operation.
Yeah. yeah.
Like
now it's
I'm
laser.
Saying it's, yeah, now it's just fucking like you go in and you're like you walk out and you can eat whatever you want, right?
And a lot
even,
of the stuff
even the cameras that go
endoscopy and all that, you know, just medical technology, the way technology
MRI machine pakad le bro, matlab recent nahi hai, bahut time se, lekin kitna sara cheeze secret is just fucking
yeah, it's yeah. I think
up.
Just the way that they figured it out and every day there's like I'm saying like I know I say this a lot and I'm sorry to bring it up like that, but I'm just saying if my mom had the same illness today, she wouldn't have passed.
I was just going to say that.
And this is the last 3 years.
3 years.
Mortality
years.
Has changed because of technology and medicine. Like yeah. back then, the same operation, which would people be like, oh, fuck, kuch ho sakta. Now yeah. they're like, jao, come
but
out
Jose,
and do
I'm talking about 4 years ago.
Yeah, yeah.
And I saw this one thing where they're doing remote operations. So, tera doctor US mein, tera robot with multiple hands
so
and
there is a
dexterity
fact.
Is in India. Wo udhar baith ke na, he can see a camera, he can see and the fucking and they was the operation was successful, bro.
Wow. And for these
that
doctors, the doctors, they are actually encouraging doctors to play PlayStation and Xbox.
To get their
doctors
to get their, to get their
just,
fingering right.
Yeah, because they're just more stable at doing this.
Imagine he's like, "Arey, fuck, press the wrong button."
No, arey, yaar, ye start pe chala gaya wapas.
Arey, square daba diya maine.
Sorry, reset. Arey, life le.
Sorry, tera ek gota nikal gaya. Very sorry.
Arey, heal karo team partner ko.
No, but I'm just saying like medical, air travel, there's so much.
Dude, coronavirus, I just shared the guy who's running, one of the MDs who's running Vive, which is that virtual reality headset. He posted a video of people in China who, they can't get out, right? But they have to get work done, they have to get meetings done. So they're all meeting in virtual reality in this like, it's a room like this, There are all these avatars walking around the place and they're talking to each other, writing their notes, discussing it. It's
like a
room.
Hologram.
It's a room. You can check it out on my feed. Crazy.
Yeah.
Wow.
But they also have hologram, right? Tupac karke venchot Coachella pe perform karke kya?
Yeah. So they
beam karke hologram se kare. Pranam Mistry had that thing na where the next thing was holograms.
AR Rahman used to do that for his concert. Ke samne mesh lagta hai, and then AR Rahman is singing and baju mein suddenly Lata Mangeshkar prakat ho jati hai. And she's singing with AR Rahman next to him.
Nice. Augmented reality Rahman.
Augmented reality. Oh, baad mein sab log aise se kar rahe hai, to Pokemon is. It's just
collect the Lata Mangeshkars. Okay.
So I think we have enough.
Yeah. So,
alright, that was it from this episode of the Internet Said So. We were discussing technology again. We keep saying this all the time. 1 hour, 1.5 hours is not enough to discuss all of it.
Yes.
So we may have missed out on a few. Let us know what we missed out on and we won't care. Yeah. But thank you so much, Jose.
Thank you for having me as usual.
See you again 7 years later when we do the next episode.
When he decides to leave from home.
It'll take 3 years to get to Bandra. And then
3 years back.
Yeah. We'll meet next time when your daughter is joining college.
1 minute.
Alright, see you guys again next week. Bye. Thank you.